Grabe mga kaukalokas ko, ito yung nakita kong nag-trending sa Facebook agad. And this is where I came from. It's just that I came from Llano del Norte in Iligan. Pero sobrang lakas niya kasi it's 7 magnitude of earthquake. And it happened like 30 minutes ago. So napaka-recent yung mga kaukalokas ko. I was just amazed of the people that I have seen on this video kasi parang may nag-ML pa yata sa background. I don't find it funny, it's just that we Filipinos sometimes, kahit anumang yung mga pangyayari sa paligid natin, we tend to be calm and parang yung sa iba nagtatawanan pa based on what I have seen. Thank you nga pala sa owner ng video na to na si Inad YouTube. I guess he's from Davao, and few other videos here are from Central Cotabato, meron din sa General Santos City. Don't quote me on that, but this is based on what I have seen on Facebook. Sobrang lakas yung mga kaukalokas ko, as you can see, parang gumagalaw yung tubig sa pond. Tapos matagal daw, medyo matagal yung pagkalindol. I mean, it did not stop right away, so it's alarming. I mean, it's sad, you know, na may mga ganitong pangyayari sa Pilipinas. Alam niyo naman na hindi madaling dumanas ng mga casualties like this, no? And I just hope everyone is okay and everyone is fine. Ayan po, gumagalaw po yung tubig sa aquarium, no? Tapos may narinig siguro kayo nag-i-ML. Eto naman, eto yung from Lindol just now in Facebook kasi sinurge ko agad. Of course, I have relatives in Mindanao and I'm also worried for them kasi nga medyo malakas yung magnitude ng Lindol. Eto nakuha ko po sa Lindol just now in Facebook. Eto yung mga various people who submitted their videos in Facebook para aware din yung iba na this is what is happening right now in Central Mindanao. Well, I hope mga kaukalokas ko na everyone is safe there, and I hope and I pray na walang masyadong casualty and most especially walang nasaktan po kasi yun naman yung pinaka-importante. So tandaan natin na meron tayong rules and guidelines on how to be safe during casualties or earthquakes like this. Be safe, everyone. Thank you for watching. God bless us all.